So be sure to join us for season number 4 of GTV coming up this fall. Hey, where are you guys? Hey, hey, what's going on? Hey, get your hands off me. Hey.
Dan, he must have pissed you off.
You know what? He deserves it.
There was a funny TV show on a not-so-funny station. The station owner decided the show had to go, so he pulled the plug. Undaunted, the show's creator was determined to keep the program on the air any way that he could. Good evening, welcome to GTV. I'm your host, Johnny, as always. And I hope you don't mind, I just washed up on the show here a little bit before the show. We're back here with another new show, finally. We've been giving you the best of GTV over the summer. Tonight, since it's Halloween weekend, and since there's probably only about 6 people watching right now, we're gonna show you the worst of GTV. Stick around, we're coming to you tonight from San Juan, Puerto Rico.
TV shows are so simple, morons could do them.
And I'm living proof.
I'm Mary Poppins!
I'm rolling, by the way.
Oh, thank you. I'm Mary Poppins!
What the hell was that?
There's a lot of good stuff that you probably didn't see because we were on that ne'er-do-well station one floor down that unless you put rabbit ears on your tinfoil, put rabbit ears on your tinfoil, put rabbit ears on your tinfoil. Ouch, that hurt. That'll be in the outtakes.
Well, we just met him on tape. Now let's meet him in Pearson.
In Pearson,
we're gonna go up to where the show used to come from.
Where the old damn antenna used to be.
Take? Yeah. 2 more payments in their mind.
Screen's gonna strangle you.
If you've got one of these things and an ability to edit and make unique little videos, then f*** yourself. We've got some really great locations for Melissa. We're gonna be sending her to the Astatula Alligator Tickling Tourney. I think we'll also send her to the Brain Fart. Some major ratings ass. So tune in for that. We'll see you next time, and I'll leave you with a quick preview. Let's stop drinking before I do these shows.
Well, we just met him in person.
No.
I have to stop doing LSD before we do these video shoots.
She left this tape with the instructions to play it in case she ever didn't have a clue. Perhaps I should make a tape. Our British friends are leaving. Bye-bye, British friends. We're just doing silly American television here. It'll be seen on BBC 4 in about 20 years. If you back into my car, I will have to kill you. And, you know, I think this hairstyle may be illegal before midnight. You know, I just forgot completely what I was going to say.
There you go.
Just a second. I have... Thank you for joining us. Be sure to join us for our political... I wish I could speak. I should have a TV show if I could speak. Because you see, each and every night, an army of workers invades this place to have assholes making annoying comments in the background.
Okay.
What do you think of the game tonight?
Oh, yeah, man, what the fuck?
That was a good one, yeah. What did you think of the game tonight,
Jim? I really like the game, man. A lot of action, a lot of rumble. Let's go.
Don't kill my microphone, Evan!
And it's a chance for you to see... Okay.
And try not to drop that so hard.
Okay.
If you could afford real talent, I wouldn't be here.
We're back. When are we back? I don't even know when we're back. Are we back? We may not be back. We probably won't be at this point.
That really sucked. That just stunk up the place big time. Hey, you.
This is going to be the biggest surprise since the last biggest surprise.
Which was?
I don't remember. It was such a big surprise.
You have something nasty to say about my hair now? Do you still think my hair looks funny? Do you? Do you? 3DTV! 3DTV! 3DTV!
Back here in beautiful San Juan, Puerto Rico for GTV. Behind me are the ruins of an old Spanish fort. Ahead of us are the ruins of the GTV comedic circus.
In order to make fresh dill bread, you must start.
I
watch GTV! Woo!
Yeah, GTV, you gotta love it. Now, you happen to have an, drink some beer or beverages this evening?
Whoa! I've never seen a cock that big before.
Checker,
hacker.
Oh.
Great outtake, though.
Okay, let's put you back in place.
So stay tuned. We're coming up next on GTV.
Got something for you.
Wait, don't go anywhere.
You're becoming more annoying than them. Now shut up and I'll just smack you.
You don't have the grapes, Judy.
Oh, yeah?
The football players, when they make a touchdown, do you all have a victory dance kind of, you know, ooh, 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 ooh? Do you have, no? You don't want to make one up right now, Seth? There you go. Aw, yeah. Nobody won. Nobody won. Aw, yeah.
I may not have killed any chihuahuas, but I'm gonna kill and eat him like a chihuahua chimichanga.
Has your riptide pulled your riddle raft or not?
Your little waft?
Your little wascally waft down the river?
Nuts? Would you like to touch my nutsack?
You could. Cook like a gorilla. Oh, thank you. Allow me to cook.
You're about to get so excited.
I'm okay now, okay? I'm okay, man. I'm okay. I'm fine. Just calm down. Okay.
Anytime.
My wife was impaled by a chestnut tree. No.
Now, how old do you have to be to, run for president of the United States? You know?
21.
21. Now, how old do you think it should be?
16.
16. Could you imagine, like, Macaulay Culkin running this country right now? It'd be absolutely wonderful, wouldn't it? Absolutely.
I'm getting horny watching this.
So come on in and take a look at your stuff. Yeah. Because that sucked. And we're going to do it again. Sorry.
You know what I love about the XFL? Is that they really kick up the pyro and not just, one more time.
Thank you. Enjoy your month of love.
You will.
Right with Madame Curious, okay?
I hate that lady.
Oh, damn it. That's me. Okay, bye-bye.
Do you have an alien visitor?
Yeah.
Do
He's a regular.
He's a regular, huh? Uh-huh. What's he like to eat?
He doesn't eat.
Oh, he doesn't eat?
Drinks.
Oh, just drinks? All right.
Okay. Another thing to it.
The Pet Health Network, that, excuse me. Oh, wow. Talking about pet health.
Yeah.
Thin.
Oh yeah, you see? What about that? What about? Oh, hey! Oh, is that curious about the big butt and everything?
Scout for oil drilling spots for the Bush administration. Don't know my last line.
And remember to chop down a tree this Arbor Day.
I will contact your captain.
Hey, I'm your captain now.
Take it.
How you doing? Hi. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Hi, we're Hindu Cowboys.
GTV.
You know what I love about the XFL? They really know how to kick up the notch.
And a co-venture with Animal Planet and Hustler Magazine for distribution in Europe.
Well, I just came up to very two studious girls. Just two very studious girls. Let's start that over because I completely f***ed that up. Okay.
Hi, we're the Hindu Cowboys.
Yes. We're Hindu Cowboys.
The Hindu Cowboys.
The Hindu Cowboys. Wait, keep it rolling.
Damn it, Joseph.
Hindu Cowboys coming up next on GTV.
Thank you.
Is that good?
Just to make yourself a hot dog in the plant pots. All you gotta do. I screwed it up.
Look. Please. Yeah. Okay.
Checkmate? What do you mean checkmate? I haven't even made a move yet. I hate this horsing around in the Caribbean. It makes me feel like a pawn. But if I'm the king of GTV, that would make Melissa Fox my queen. Melissa Fox from Can I Get a Witness News will be back next week with season number 4. Melissa Fox is the newsman's newswoman. Now that doesn't mean that she's been nailed by Dan Rather and Tom Brokaw. Although she may have been, I don't know, we'll have to ask her. But take a look right now at some of the best, or should I say the worst, of last year's GTV's Can I Get a Witness News.
Here's the news. Shut up. Shut up. What's with the fucking ducks? Oh, that's right, we're at a park. Doctors in Romania are treating. Do you want me to start reading the story? I mean, really? You just want me to start over? I know. Who else is? I gotta do Johnny right first. I gotta get Johnny's one done right first.
You need to do Johnny?
I do not need to do Johnny. Don't start me about Johnny. Purple hair. Fucking Osmond.
Purple head what?
Hair, not purple head. I think only Indian men have purple head. Not unless, of course, you're cutting off circulation. Then it's all in the grip. Pink, purple. But great, it's Canned at Night with the Fox. Woo! Really? I think I licked it. I may have touched it with my. Are we going up and down?
We are.
Oh my God! Now the owners of the dairy say the sperm is genetically pure and can be sold for a large profit. Excuse me, I'm lost in my hair. Yeah, you better roll tape before you get sick. Exactly.
I'm rolling, man.
Great. Are you? The cameraman is rolling. That's great. Where'd you get those beats? Stop it. Where'd you get that?
hear me now? Can you hear me now? She decided to give her. Sorry. Hui. Sorry. I was thinking about the outtakes being much more interesting than the actual news. Thank you.
I hate heights. I fucking hate heights. Oh. Why are they doing this to me again? Hey, look, I can see a crack whore out there on Colonial.
They oppose what they call premature Christmas decorating by shopkeepers.
Premature!
He spit on me. He spit. That's gross. Anyway, he really did spit on me.
Sorry. I'm sorry. The word premature just came out a little bit too messy.
It's gonna take a little while. You're gonna have to deal with this. Edit this, mother. All right. After state agents executed the... What the fuck? God damn it. How many takes did Gloria do today? Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. If it's not one thing, it's me. Did I blame me? Did I actually take blame? St. Peter said to them, before you enter the gates to heaven, you must tell me what Easter is.
Cut!
Psych.
I can't. I never mess up my lame jokes. Should be pen or crayon? Carrot cup. Are we running?
Yes.
Oh, good. Ooh, the thing should, I don't know, I think it's kind of pointing down.
Your breasts are
pointing up. Thank you. My breasts are pointing up. Thank you very much.
Okay, so we're gonna try it. Can we do it two times?
Yes, we can do it two times.
One will be wide, one will be tight.
It's like throwing a hot dog down a hallway. What do you say?
21. So it's one wide and one tight. F you.
The 864 resident village of Sirsimo. Say whatever, it's fucking Italy, okay? Look, the 864 resident village of Sirsimo has produced only three. It's like, oh. I finally make it so serious, Simone, and I can't get on to say they only had three goddamn births in the year 1999. I only have one eye and one kidney now, but I can read very good, cause I am real good at it.
Thanks, man. Okay.
I didn't go to fans. I'm just a coal miner.
Did I? No. It's right there. Hello?
Ooh, my vizier. Ah. Okay.
Good job.
Yeah.
Woo! Hi there, Hans.
What a tape we got tonight.
Oh, good lord. Woo! Get your hand off my erection.
Hey, I hit my button off. I don't think we can do that again.
We were gonna do it boobless, no boobs, little sweater, tucked everything in, but no. You got a drunk Santa Claus, I'm sitting on his lap, something's been poking me in my back the entire time. I'm getting the hell out of here. Happy holidays, y'all suck. I'm gone, I'm sweating, I'm losing it, man. It's hot as hell, guys. Some days I just like to shave it all off. But we'll save that for Johnny, our host.
The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. Skipper! Skipper! Oh, we're back here in beautiful San Juan, Puerto Rico. You know, GTV season number 4 starts next week, and all of your favorites will be back with us for another season of fun, including Gloria from 101.1 WJRR, the rock station. You know, on the air every morning, you can hear Gloria, and she's the consummate professional, especially considering who she works with, that Mark Szymanski guy, but on GTV, occasionally she has a bit of a problem with her lines. Take a look.
Anyways, if you want to be a G-band, you just need to do something. Now, what is that?
Bulletv.net.
GorillaTV.net, that's what it is. I'm sorry, there's cars and people walking around and some big show going on over there. It's Grumpy, hey, you want Grumpy?
We got you, Grumpy.
Go to where to.com. No, let's try that again. I'm sorry, I'm just a little flustered. Is that water on my lip? Okay. Alrighty, where2groove.com at Seoul. That's where, the number two, dot two groove. Damn it, let's start again. You guys. I did it a couple times before it was perfect, but now they're bothering me. Let me try it one more time. Hey there, it's Gloria and I am with G-Bands, and I hate all the people I work with. You can hook up onto, or no, Jesus, cut that. All right, if you guys want to, I'm sorry, I'm just flustered. If you guys want to check these guys out, this is fake fur, whoa. This is fake fur. It's fake fur. I'm done. No more. Get out of here. Get away from me. I'm like my mother. Yeah. Oh, dude, that would be great. That'd be a good ending. All right, I guess it's just a tune. You guys are being really mean to me today. I don't like this cut. Can we do it again? I'm tired. And want to let you know that next time we're going to have my friend Steve. Damn it. Okay, want to try it again? Okay. The way. I'm so sorry. Okay, who gives a shit?
Yes.
The way? It's not the way? Okay, whatever.
Well, our time here in beautiful San Juan is rapidly drawing to an end, as is this episode of GTV. We'd like to thank the government of Puerto Rico for putting up with us the past few days, and we'd like to invite you to join us next week for the premiere of season number 4 of GTV. You know, for the past few months, we've been showing you the best of GTV. Tonight, I guess we showed you the worst. But next week, it's back to our monthly format and really good shows. And that is, if I can get back to Orlando in time. I have 7 days to get there, and I think Orlando's about 1,200 miles that way. Or is it that way? Well, regardless, next week, join us either from Orlando or Bermuda. I'm not sure which. And love ya, mean it. See you later. Bye! Am I there yet?
Hey, it's Melissa Fox from Real Radio 104.1, the news thing before and during Howard Stern. And the fourth season of Guerrilla TV is coming fast to a TV near you. November 3rd, the award-winning show will return. And we're going to call it Melissa Fox Presents Guerrilla TV. You're going to love it. Trust me. That's right, it's season number 4 of Guerrilla TV, and I'm in charge now. Johnny's still around, I made him my bitch. And I'll still be doing Can I Get a Witness News, but I'm taking charge of the comedic circus, rounding up those crazies, kicking their ass, and making them funny! Funny.
Most people think that abandoned shopping carts are just a big city problem. But here in Central Florida, you can find countless homeless buggies.
Hey, do you mind if I bam you with some of the essence?
Like hell.
Bam! Bam! Bam!
Can two homicidal widowers share a small Hollywood apartment without killing each other? The Odd Couple LA premieres this fall on GTV.
Blind girls that are hot and ready for your love.
You're all Brad Pitt to us.
I love hookahs!
I hate trees!
We'll figure out that there is no prize money and simply call it quits. Find out on GTV's Urban Survival.
Now snap out of it or I'll smack you.
You don't have the grapes, Judy.
Oh, like hell I don't.
This is tonight's TV Lucky Balls drawing. Dirty Jim dumps balls 0 through 9 into his randomly chosen pants and mixes his balls.
GTV. You have to get up pretty early to beat this cock.
If you don't get it from Crazy Johnny's Curbside Emporium.
You pay too much.
It's not over until there's only one man left breathing. Death Row Wrestling on GTV pay-per-view. Use your remote to order.
If you use 1010Pi, your long-distance calls are always free. Just dial 1010, the numeric value of Pi, and then your number.
Chris, give me your hand. Your hand is your weakest limb.
I've got a story from Marion County. A guy was fighting with his brother and sister-in-law. She was 5 months pregnant. Pushed her up against the wall. Fight gets really loud, then the guy leaves. They call the cops. Well, he comes back with a hatchet and a baseball bat. He throws the hatchet through the front window of the mobile home, I'm guessing. That's gotta be expensive, huh, kids? Yeah. Well, the cops are trying to arrest him, handcuff him. He gets away, pulls his stomach tube out, squirts the contents in the officer's eyes and the deputy's mouth. And you thought your job sucked. Nothing compares to bile in your eyes or your mouth. Well, then again, I've had fast food recently. Ooh. Anyway, besides my thought-provoking, wonderful, masterful news, you get to deal with Gloria and the G-Bands. See, Gloria works at 101.1 WJRR, the rock station. She hangs out with a lot of local bands. You never know when they might actually become famous. And they got their start on GTV. Who'd have thought? You're not welcome here. You're not welcome here. You're not welcome here.
In the place was on the box and I grabbed my crap. We were talking about the first of 187. Stop talking at my door. Me and my friends, we made our knee on the floor.
Don't think about you no more.
It's Melissa Fox, the news thing, on Real Radio 104.1. That's before and during Howard Stern, okay? Don't miss the next season of Guerrilla TV. Yeah, November 3rd, Saturday night, coming to a TV near you. Check out the website for more information and past shows, GuerrillaTV.net. Thanks for listening, thanks for watching, thanks for the love. Love you, I mean it. That was good, right? That'll work? Okay, thanks. Getting out of here.